Hi everyone, this is Roseanne. I am here to share two ATCs that I will submit for Gigi's All Subbies giveaway. And I had them in the, got a mess here, frazzled as usual. I had them in the packaging already, and I was ready to mail them. Almost forgot to film them. Okay, she's doing a Calling All Subbies giveaway. She asked for either two ATCs, a pocket letter, or a flip book, I think. And I thought ATCs would be really quick, and she likes Shabby Chic. And I have to re-glue that. Okay, anyway, this is my ATC. It's a little Marie Antoinette ATC. And I just cut the 2.5 by 3.5 piece of paper, layered it with this pretty little, it's something like this one, applique on the bottom, and then I added the picture, and this is just some scraps here. That's my favorite little embroidered flower that I dyed, and this is some lace from Natasha's Scrapbook Corner. I got fuzzies. This is some lace from Natasha's Scrapbook Corner, this gold one. And I had another little bit over here, so I added it over here. This is part of my wedding dress. Little bits that I love, 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 love to use. And do I have one nearby to show you? Probably not. I have a mess. Huge mess on my desk. No, I don't have one handy. But you guys have seen that piece of lace. Yeah, I've got a bunch of little scraps here, and not the one I need. Okay, anyway, so that's part of the wedding dress trim. And then, let me see, a butterfly that I cut from this trim, and then this one also was a different trim that I cut the little bottom off of, and oh, of course I don't have it here. Nope, I don't have it here. Anyway, and then I dyed it with the homemade pink glimmer spray, and then this is another piece of wedding dress applique down here at the bottom, and it's got some pearls on it. And that one, I know I had them all here. I don't know why they're not here now. Yep, I don't know. Sorry. Anyway, this is another little tiny piece up here. This little piece right there. And that's about it. I used my little bling chain. I love, love, love. I add those to every one of my projects. The bling chain. I have some puffy heart that I got quite a long time ago when I used to go to Crop. This was a trim that I cut it off of. And then I did a sequins and a pearl. And that's that one. I've got my information on the back. This one I titled In the Pink, and it's the first of this one. I only made one, so it's an original. And then this one also is another Marie Antoinette, a little, I had these pictures for quite some time printed. And I added bling chain to her neck. I framed her picture with scraps. I made a bow with scraps. And that's a little tiny flower I cut off of a trim. And this is the wedding dress right there. And that's the little flower that I used over here. Right here. I just cut it off of the wedding dress applique. And I was looking for, where is it? Okay, and then see this right here is cut off of this. I cut this part right here and framed it. Now sometimes I'll cut these parts off and use them separately. And I had a row of that that was a scrap. So that's what I used to frame the picture. And this one here, this gold one down at the bottom, is part of this one. And this one I got from TPG Crafts. So you could see I used a little piece right there on the bottom. And then this one is also another little scrap leaf. And I don't know where it is. I think it was from this one. I think it was a part of this one. This had leaves on it or something. But this one is also a flower scrap. It's kind of an eyelet type of lace. Yeah, they're not here. Okay, anyway, they're all scraps. All scraps. Yep, I don't have it. Yeah, see, there's part of the leaf right there. Some mesh bling. And this one is from the butterfly trim. Is it? No, it's not from the butterfly trim. I don't know where that one's from. Okay, I don't know. As you can see, I'm a little bit frazzled. I have a million things I have to do. So, I just wanted to get this filmed. I added another little piece of bling onto that flower. And yeah, that's it. I've got my information on the back. This one is called Sparkles to Pearls, or Sparkles and Pearls. And these are coming your way, Gigi. I hope that you like them. I know you like shabby chic. I don't know if this is shabby chic. It's probably more vintage than anything else, but they're coming your way. I had lots of fun making them, and thank you for leaving me a comment on my video and telling me about your challenge. So, yeah, okay. I'll see everyone later. I have more projects that I'm doing, and I'm running around crazy as usual. I have a design team project coming really soon, so stay tuned for that. And I think that's all. Okay, guys, talk to you later. God bless. Love you all, and see you very soon. Bye, everyone.